the continuing history of FM 104, the home of 4Triple M FM.
If there's one thing in my life that's missing, it's the time that I spend alone, sailing on the cool and bright clear water. There's lots of those friendly...
Welcome to a journey that will take you to some of the biggest and best promotions ever staged on Australian radio. Our ride commences now.
4Triple M FM goes to air in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 16th of August 1930, and Brisbane gets its first commercial AM radio station, 4BC. 22nd of August 1980, and Brisbane has a new commercial radio station. 4Triple M FM is on the air.
For Triple M FM at 104 on the FM dial. From the movie Xanadu, ELO, all over the world. It's 17 past four.
4Triple M FM will succeed, it will flourish, and it will prosper.
Triple M FM, after the light is gone, before by George Benson, and the start of the set was Steve Forbes.
4Triple M was launched just 9 weeks ago, and 8 of its 9 weeks on air have been in a ratings survey period. The station has grabbed 6.9% of the Brisbane radio audience, with significant penetration in the 10 to 17, 18 to 24, and 25 to 39 age groups. Here's Rob Mackay, the station manager.
We expected probably around about 4 or 5%. I think getting 7% is just phenomenal, and I'm still floating on cloud nine. I would probably think that it wouldn't be too far away before we see another commercial FM station on the band, and we would certainly welcome it because it would certainly give people... An option when they come to the FM band, if they don't really like us, they can at least move to the other station on the FM band without moving back off the FM band to AM.
Here's the first 4Triple M on-air team: Rod Lockington, David Bond, Wayne Hunt, Bill Reiner, Ian Shaw Smith, Phil Moroney, and sitting down at the front there is Marky Turpin. Later on the continuing history of FM 104.
And Barbecue Bob one day, when I didn't turn up for the early shift, said, "Oh, let me read the news," and Barbecue Bob read the news.
Missing, it's the time that I spend alone,
sailing on the cool and bright clear water. There's lots of those friendly people, they're showing me ways to go, but I never want